Let's get familiar with the basics. Just follow the instructions, and you'll be an elite miner in no time.
Alone in the dark. Good thing I brought my flares. Right, looking for a gold vein. Where are you? What is this crap they've equipped me with?
Zipline done.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Get out the way.
Zipline ready.
Oh yeah.
I like the sound of that.
Worthless, but fun to destroy.
Thank you.
Well done. You're doing fine. Your objective on this training mission is to find and mine 100 units of Morkite. Get to it.
Mine the Morkite deposited in the mule. Oh, I got this. This is fun! Like that! Rock and stone! We fight for rock and stone! Come on, guys! Rock and stone! Access provided. Here we go! Watch and learn! Seek cover! More kite found! Over here! I just put up a zip line. I'm full. Heading to the mule. I got the deposit.
Alert! Defense barriers have been breached. We have a horde of enemies heading in your direction. It was a pleasure meeting you. Hope you'll get an honorable death.
Perfect timing! I was getting a bit bored!
Can't do it. The angle's too steep.
Tip light up.
I just knew you had it in you. Incidents like this sadly occur fairly frequently at Hawk season. My best advice is to get accustomed to your weapons and gear. Let's continue the training.
That mission control guy better bloody lay off me once I earn my place.
Shield!
This is all you need to know. Now retrieve the rest of the morgue.